The KG lifestyle.
Morning. I'm here in the elevator with my mommy. You guys have seen her on Instagram. She has her look at my mommy's. Mommy, stop! She's just as silly as me. This is where I get it from. Look at her. Look at her. I don't understand what's wrong with my family. But apparently, nothing, because I came out okay. So we're gonna go shopping at Nordstrom's Rack for some jeans, and then I gotta get out of here. I was gonna try to put on some false lashes just to be extra and extra cute. I don't know if that's gonna work, but yep, I'm excited. I'm just really looking for some jeans I wanna wear tonight. I have these bell bottoms. Oops. I have these bell bottoms on with my boots, but I wanna wear some yellow pumps. So I want some long, it's so hard to find long skinny jeans, like the long, long ones that are, you know, for people who are like 5'11", like me. Mommy, are you driving? Oh, okay, wait, I needed something out of my car first, I think. Oh, maybe I didn't. All right, so let's go. Looking for somewhere to eat now, and my mom is really, really funny because I'm noticing, like, she has a truck and she's driving like she's driving in a truck. So like all the corners and stuff, she like does like extra room to turn. It is so funny. Ooh, Costco, man, if I still ate hot dogs, I would be at Costco. Oh, there's the Giordano's that I looked at. That's just too much and too heavy. So yeah, we're probably gonna go to a Chipotle and eat. And then I gotta head over to the event. But I didn't notice that it's only 12:40. I thought it was 1:40, which the event starts at 2. So I'm not as late as I thought I was. Not really late, actually. So I'm excited that I'm not late. And I'm hungry. So I can't wait to get something to eat. And I did buy a pair of jeans, and I'm still trying to decide if I'm gonna keep them or wear them tonight. I just want an option, so I got them at Nordstrom Rack.
Our way in about 15 minutes.
My, what he just took? Corn. Oh, you guys have white corn?
Yeah, it's on sale.
Murdered it. Ooh. So this is my brother's hair. He has been growing his locks since January 2010, and I just wanted to show you guys the growth. He inspires me because he makes me want to get locks. I've been talking about getting them forever, but they're so long in just a few years. Walking in now. I'm excited. I've got my camera ready and my yellow shoes, of course. I'm like dragging them. I never noticed that they're too big, but clearly they are. Here we go. So excited here. There's so many beautiful natural women. I'm excited to have a reunion with Michelle Breyer. Very excited.
Mask, which must do that. Rachel doesn't have a relaxer, but she does have color, which is a chemical as well. So you always want to condition the hair, which is a foundation for any hairstyle. You always want to give some love to the hair, you know? So after I condition her hair, I use our motions to define my curls cream. And the reason why I chose this product to twist her hair is because her
guess who I just found? She oh no, you're gonna be in it, Misha. Come here, come here. This is my other sword sister. Look how fly they are. Misha!
My protective wig.
A lot different.
I made it.
Protective wig. Oh, I made it. Simply can't, simply can't.
I made it myself. It's called Afro Curl.
Thank you. You guys look cute. As soon as you get here,
they can hear you. I'm talking. It's called Afro Curl. And is not my friend anymore. This is my. Yeah, this is her protective turban.
Isn't that yours?
Yeah, this is my scarf. And what we did. Now, what we did is we took the two ends and we twisted them. And then we made a Cinnabon in the front. And then she has on my glasses.
Yes.
And then she has on my new lipstick. It's called Japanese Maple.
Dang, I just got all your hair in my mind.
It's all right, girl. It's because we love each other. All right, bye-bye.
Okay, so I'm here just mingling with the beautiful naturalistas, and I wanted to introduce you to Nikki and the City. She just gave me her card, and we've just been talking, but I wanted to point out this hair right here. Gorgeous. I love it. And then I was also over here. I'm sorry, I forgot your name.
Dominique.
Yes. She has a really, really cool body care line called Skin Deep. And so she was telling me about hers. And I wanted to show it because it smells so good.
This is our almond stuff.
It's got like all the stuff that we put in our hair already, like the jojoba oil and everything. But what I love is that you can use it for your hair as well. Like you were telling me a hot oil treatment.
I use it as a hot oil treatment. I use it for frizzies, like when your hair is wet, you can kind of tang those. Wow. As an edge, a style control of your edges. It's all inclusive.
I love this. I cannot wait. So look out for a review on those. I'm so excited. There's so many beautiful people here.
Go ahead.
It's an inaction shot anyway. More products. These are the sores. The sores walking across the street in Chicago. There's Kendall. Amazing event. Awesome. Motions put on an amazing event with sponsors, strollers, and just amazing. Like, it was great. The styles that they did and everything was amazing. I was able to really network, and I finally met my leak, which was awesome. Oh my gosh. Like, she is the ultimate businesswoman. So nice. I was just really, I'm very, very thankful. And when I saw her, I was like, oh my God, that's her. And I know she probably thinks I'm weird because I kind of was trying to stalk her a little bit. But yeah, hopefully the beginning of lots new, you know, working relationships and friendships. I'm excited. Took lots of pictures. My stupid settings on my camera, I just could not figure out the settings. Like, they weren't working for me. When I took a picture, it would come out blurry. I probably messed with something, and then now I don't know how to put it back. So I gotta really, really work with my camera when it comes with pictures. I think I have video down. I'm like short of breath because I'm walking up this hill. You guys see this hill? Whew. It's rough out here. We're at this boundary. The boundary is off of some street in Chicago. And I'm here with my mom.
I don't have a written consent form.
This is off the record.
I'm editing that out.
Off the record.
I'm editing that out. This is my fan. She's my end.
Keep it in there.
I love her.
That's free.
Huh? What?
Keep it in there. The truth shall set you free.
No, I'm going to edit it out.
No, you should have written consent forms from everybody who you're putting on YouTube.
It's okay, though. And these are my other sorties.
You guys.
Oh, yeah, you saw me earlier. So, yeah, we're going to eat some dinner and look at my drink. This is a pomegranate and raspberry mojito. But she's going to bring some lemonade for me because it's really strong. That's it!
I have a flash and a battery pack and all that kind of stuff, so.
Give it to me. Get it, Kendall.
Unless she's famous, I'd be on my side.
Wicker Park, Ice Cream Cafe in Wicker Park in Chicago. What is it called?
Well, you know,
oh, the Purple Cow!
We'll change that name in a couple of weeks. Right now we're on the Purple Cow.
So this is a
shirt.
The Purple Cow. But it's going to be called, say again? What's the new name?
What's that?
The Wicker Park Dairy.
Yeah, we're in the Wicker Park Dairy.
Okay, so that's the new name. It's really good ice cream. I came here once before when I visited Chicago. And
I've come here many times since.
She loves this place. And they're getting ready to make crepes and put that on their menu next. And it just smells so good. And we're going to try that next. I'm very excited. Look at that cinnamon.
They want some?
Do you want some?
Yum, yum, yum.
I don't know why this flash comes on. I don't like it.
Yeah, you gotta turn that off. Are you videotaping?
Yes. Oh, I can take it off while it's still filming.
Hey, guys.
Look, you're so nice now. Whoa. Yay, my fans. We're at the movie theater.
I've been nice all day. What are you talking about?
Have you been nice? Really?
Yeah, I've been very nice.
Let me go ahead and insert those clips from earlier.
A camera can be very intimidating, yeah. It doesn't matter who you are. She's going to point the camera in your face, and if you don't talk to the camera...
You seem rude.
You're just going to turn your head away.
Like she just did. This is the lounge in the... This is actually in a movie theater. Like, it's so cool. And there's a really great view out there, and there's waiters, and they're just serving food. It's like really nice. I'm having a great time. We're gonna see Argo. I'm excited. Cause I like to relax. Like, I'm not really looking forward to going out. Like, I just wanna hang out with my fans.
Hey.
And just, you know, hang out. So that's what we're doing. So we're getting ready to see Argo. How excited are you?
Excited. Ben Affleck, astronaut.
She's funny. So we're standing in line to get soda, and then we're gonna go in. I'm excited. I've been wanting to see this movie. I don't know what's going on over here. I don't know what's going on. Movie's all finished. It was really good. We saw Argo, and I'm getting ready to go to sleep. But I wanted to show you guys a picture that I painted my sands. See? It says dream, believe, hope, faith, inspire, and love. I did it all myself. Right, Sand?
I'm beat.
She's tired. We're both really tired. This is how you know we're getting old. Like, I don't care about the club. After
and
time,
then I start acting like Caitlin.
Say that again.
Which is why we can't hang out often. Because we both get delirious and crazy and goofy.
So after tired comes delirious, and then she starts acting like me. And then we get on each other's nerves. Because she's just like me when she's delirious. Which I guess is actually an insult, because she's calling me delirious all of the time. But... But yeah, I'm tired. Hopefully I get this edited tonight. If not, then you guys will see it when it gets up. Leo's not here to say goodnight, so I guess Denise will have to say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Bye! Wow, because I'm only like half an hour earlier than I usually do. So.
Plus some love in your curls. I'm dropping diamonds and pearls if you allow me to.